I met someone at the dog show. She was holding my left arm, but everyone was acting normal, so I tried to look nonchalant. We both said I really love you. The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times. Why did they send her over anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you're following an angel, does it mean you have to throw your body off? Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest thing. I heard the Hedda's best program when they sing. You can't hear, there's no effort. Sometimes I think I kinda like that, and other times I think I'm already there. Gonna ask for my admission, gonna speak to the man in charge. The secretary says he's on another land. Can I hold for a long, long time? I found out she's an angel. I don't think she knows I know. I'm worried that something might happen to me if anyone ever finds out. Why did they say?